Hey guys, you're watching the Novice Plays, and we're playing Chronicles of Teddy, Harmony of Exodius. So we're continuing where we left off. I think we're trying to fight Terra. What is this? Oh, that's a giant sword. Okay. Alright, so now we're ready for the temple. Ancient Palace. All right, a lot of doors. There's a key. Okay, we can't go there. So we're gonna try going up first. Yeah, so far, wait, what? Oh, okay, I see it. Oh, hello. Can I hit it? Wow, he took a lot of hits. Can I hit that? So far, story-wise, I want to know why she was in the graveyard. Damn. He does not want to die. All right. Is he not gonna die? I don't think he's gonna die. I think that was a complete... Okay, this. Can I fall? Really? Alright. So that I know we can't do. Hello, sir. Yeah, I'm really lost. Okay. Okay, so this goes up. Where am I? Does this give me a map? Oh, a key. Okay. All right. Maybe this way. Them things are annoying. Okay, so this is the only way I could go. Damn it. Doesn't that kind of look like the Red Trickster? Don't tell him I said that. How to do? Oh, I can't make... yeah, see? Stuff like that, I think I need a double jump or something. To make jumps like that. Are you serious? Damn it. Okay. Alright, so there's clearly a chest up there. I don't know if you guys saw it. Milky, milky, milky. What the fuck? One of my marbles is in there. Lost my goddamn marbles. Oh, what is that? Now, how do I kill that? Oh, okay. There we go. What does that say? Yeah, because I remember you gotta look at the map, because the map tells you certain stuff. Okay, so ha. I don't know what ha's the squiggle. Alright. Alright, so we use the key. What is that? Come on. Damn it, come on. Finally. Alright, so what does my armor do? Because I feel like that did absolutely nothing. The new armor I just got, the blue... Wait, what is this? Wait, what? Is this the thing that killed me in the first level? The first storybook? It looks like it. Yeah. Alright. Can I make that? Yes, I can. Yeah. I can climb that? Okay. So what's this? A key? Alright, so we found a key. Drop down, stay safe, stay safe, stay safe. Okay. Alright, so we found a key. Does he really shoot the walls? Wait, can I get him? Hold on. Nope, can't reach him. No, get it. Okay. So there's a key there. What's down here? Okay. We can't go this way. Whenever you see the boxes with the arrows, that means you can't go down it. Alright. So this is the only way we could go. What? Why is this locked? Oh. So. Okay, hold up. So is that. But what does that mean? Alright, so in here. Is it in? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think I just figured something out. Hold up. What was it? It was... Huh? Okay, so I just figured out how to open this door. Yeah, you gotta look at the background. Because the background gives you hints to stuff. What? How does that help? How does that help? How does that help? I don't understand how that helps. So, the first one was... This. Okay. I don't know how that helps. How does that help? There's something I'm missing, because, like, I don't see how that helps. There has to be something. Something on these walls. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what a diamond does. Okay, so now I know what the diamond does, finally. Jesus. Still figuring out what I'm supposed to do. Anything. Still figuring out what I'm supposed to do. Oh my god. Damn it. Fucking hit him. Oh my god. The gameplay, oh my god, is so fucking annoying. Did I really just blow up? Continued. Wait, is it... What? that gets rid of this door? I would have never known that shit. I would have never known that. Please. Please. Wait, what? Like, what haven't I tried? So... Oh... So this does work. I see, look, I would have never known that. For the panels, I would have never known that. So I am missing a note. Alright. So... Oh, damn. Wait, but I... Oh, fuck. Yeah, but I can't make that jump, though. Yeah, I can't make that jump, though. So what the fuck? Okay, what type of shit is that? Alright, so I'm just gonna cut ahead to the other, place. Fuck me! Oh, come on. Come on. What the fuck? For 2 chests? I didn't just bust my ass for 2 chests. Alright, what's in here? More marbles. More marbles. I did that shit for some marbles. For some goddamn marbles. Thank you. Finally. I was missing a note. That's why. I'm sorry. What the fuck is that? See how they just open the thing and not tell me what that does? Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. They did not just give me the fucking double jump. Oh, this game just got a lot more easier. Oh ho ho! This game got a lot more easier. Wait, so can I like run into it? Oh, I sure can. Damn it. That fucking thing over there. He really wants to be annoying. I got you. Alright. So now that we got this double jump... Wait, what? What is this? Wait, this isn't boss, is it? Aurora Swamp. What? What the fuck is this? There's a... What? Oh, I know exactly where I'm at right now. I know exactly where I'm at right now. That's so crazy. It's even crazier how this jump, this double jump is so much more useful. Alright, let's go back. Oh no, I don't want to fight the damn enemies again. Alright, so now I gotta go back. Alright, so the reason why I'm cutting ahead a lot is because this game is like, there's a lot of walking back and forth. And it's like super long. Alright, so I can finally do this room. Yes. Easy. Double jumps always make games like these way more easier. Alright, so what's this? Oh, there's the key to the other one. Well, goddammit, that means I gotta cut ahead again. So it's you, Za. Gotcha. Alright, so it's you, Za. Okay, that should open up the door. There should be a key in here. I hope. If there's no key in here, we're fucked. What the? Really? Oh shit, oh shit. Damn it. Alright. Okay. Damn it. Like, this is fucking impossible. This is really fucking impossible. This is fucking impossible. Impossible. Like, what the fuck? Or is that just an effect? Because I hope it is. I'm gonna be pissed if I lose all my marbles. Alright, this is fucking embarrassing. Like, why? Why would they do this right now? Look at this shit. Look at this shit. That's two fucking hits right there. Three fucking hits. I'm gonna be mad if I don't. What the fuck? They're just sniping me with that. What the fuck is this? Please. Oh, I don't even need the shit? I don't even need it. So you just explained to me that I don't even need the shit. Oh, I do need it. Okay. About to say, like, I don't even need the shit. Look, oh my fucking god. Come on. God, give me a second. I need something to shoot enemies. That's what I need. To shoot through walls and stuff in this game. That's the next big problem. Alright. There should be my key, right? Yes. Damn it. Are you not this shit again. Please. Please! God, one more hit and I'm dead. One more hit and I'm dead. Fuck this room. Should have never opened it. They don't have a way with it, like, I can get, like, a potion or something? Give me some health. Alright, so now we gotta do this room all over again. Please. Don't hit me, please. Alright, he wasn't that bad. Alright. No, bad. No. Bad, bad. Okay. Alright, we just gotta get through this room safely. 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 I'm sorry. What? What the fuck is this now? That's the entire code? Are you shitting me right now? Like, do I really gotta take a... What the fuck does that say? What the fuck does that say? Okay. That. What is it? This is gonna take forever. I'm just letting you guys know right now. So I'm just gonna skip ahead once I know what I need to do. So, want, live, die. What the fuck does that mean? What does that even mean? Like, I don't even know what that means. What does that have to do with anything? Is there a magic word I'm supposed to say? Yeah. It's every time with this game. Every time. Do I go back? I don't know. I'm just as confused as you guys are. I don't know. I am stumped. Alright guys, well, I couldn't figure out what I needed to do, so I guess I'll just end the video here. Leave a like, share, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.